So this is one of those DIYs that I would typically yeet into the trash, never to see the light of day, but I decided to share it for two reasons. First, not everything that I make looks good. In fact, about 20% of it looks like garbage. Second, it's very much giving second grade art project, and I need help fixing it.